Could he daily feel a stab of hunger for you? And find nourishment at the very sight of you? Yes.
Baby, can't you see? I'm calling a guy like you.
You are suggesting that Oswald is in love with me.
There's no escape. I can't wait to need a hit. But you give me a
hit. But do you?
You're dangerous. I'm loving it.
Ache for him.
I trusted you. And I needed to trust you.
I gave you a rare gift. But you didn't want it.
Did not? After everything I've done for you.
Goodbye.
You betrayed me.
Goodbye.
Betrayal. That's how every friendship ends.
Can't we just pretend that nothing happened? To go back to the way things were?
Teacup's broken. It's never gonna gather itself back together again.
Not even in your mind?
I'm never gonna forgive him.
I forgive you, Will. Will you forgive me?
When it comes to you and me, there can be no decisive victory.
You need me, Edward Nygma. Just as I need you. You cannot have one without the other.
You don't want me to have anything in my life that's not you.
I only want what's best for you.
He endured a tremendous amount of pain.
This killer rode you up home.
He wouldn't give you up.
Are you going to let this love go to waste?
I have to deal with you. My feelings about you. You're our best shot, Hannibal.
I have no choice but to confess my feelings to Ed. I love you.
Going my way?
Hello, old friend. I know you, Ed.
No one can be fully aware of another human being unless we love them.
Call this murder, husbands.